winners will be revealed, as well as the top 10 delegates, when Miss Earth Fahrenheit 2012 returns after another video break. We have all been waiting for. We are going to be giving out another set of special awards before we make the first cut. Okay, our first award for the night is Miss Punctuality. And our winner of the Early Bird Award goes to Miss Russia. Miss Punctuality will receive 5 free entrance at Fahrenheit gift certificates and the trophy as well. In the Fahrenheit Facebook account is Miss Honduras.
Whoa. This Facebook favorite will receive 5,000 pesos cash, a trophy, and is being awarded by Mr. F 2009, Mark Manalo. Our next award goes to the friendliest Earth-friendly delegate. Miss Congeniality is Miss Egypt. Miss Congeniality will receive 5 gift certificates with free entrance at Fahrenheit and is being awarded by Mr. 2010, Mr. And now, ladies, listen up. It's time to award the best in long gown. As chosen by our judges, the best in long gown Miss Dominican Republic. Congratulations. Miss Amalga will receive 1,000 pesos, a trophy, and will be awarded by Mr. F 2012, Jade Sitango. There you go. So congratulations to the winners of the second set of special awards. I will now announce the winners of 2 special awards to the semi-finals. Alright, so listen up. If your country is called, aside from the special award, automatically you are now part of the semi-finals. Here we go. The delegates with the most number of supporters during the pre-pageant night is Miss Uzbekistan. And for tonight, the delegate with the most tremendous support from our audience is... Let's hear it! Para naman alam natin siya talaga! natin, the creme of the crop, the creme de la creme, congratulations! Our judges are now going to assess each semi-finalist's personality and basic know-how about environmental issues. So each of our semi-finalists will be picking a question that they will have to answer in a maximum of 1 minute. So after 1 minute, we're going to be cutting you off. So make sure you collect your thoughts and then you answer the best way that you can. And we're going to begin with... Alright, so si Alan pala na dito. You're going to be picking your question, Ms. Korea. Alright, here we go. Dami mong fans, Ms. Korea.
Thank you, Juan Bacard.
Okay, so your question is, you picked question number 2. What environmental project you'd like to start in your community and what do you hope to achieve by implementing that environmental project? So I'll repeat your question. What environmental project would you like to start in your community and what do you hope to achieve by implementing said environmental project?
It is important that in every community you have environmental projects. And in our community, as part of our barangay, as I can say, I will start the Tapatco Linisco project, which is existing nowadays, but I will implement it because I believe that every house and every family should clean their mess, their own mess, because I believe that if everyone would clean their messes, I believe that everyone would take their hands and we will make this world a better place to live in. Thank you.